Processing and shipping your orders in ShipStation is simple. Go to the Orders page to start processing your orders. Select an order and set the shipping configuration from the sidebar, or double-click the order or click the order number to process from the Order Details modal. Under Shipping, enter the weight, service, package type, size, etc. ShipStation will then automatically return a shipping rate for the selected service and carrier. Now you're ready to create a shipping label for the order. Click Create Label. ShipStation will prompt you to confirm the shipping information or make changes. Click Create Label again to generate the label. Now choose a method to print your shipping label. If you want ShipStation to remember this method, check the box at the bottom. You can adjust these settings in Printing Setup. You've successfully created a shipping label, and now it's ready to print. Learn more at help.shipstation.com.